faster, faster.
You can cry a million tears. You can wait a million.
360. Hey.
This is how we start. Gone to sleep already.
Smile.
Yeah, by the police car. Only one pullover, one near miss, and one near crash. We're doing well. Nearly there.
Please don't change my. Excited, Jay?
Very excited, mate.
Yeah. I'm always excited. Today's gonna go
pretty good. I reckon it'll be pro by the end of the day, pretty much. Yeah. Jumps and stuff.
It all starts like this, and then it becomes this. This is
day number one. Fucking ace.
Snow's good.
Snow's looking good. Clouds are dissipated. Energy's high. Hydrated, motivated, lubricated, and ready to rock.
And half the group's here.
Yeah.
Going well.
Oh fuck, half the group's there, mate. Nightmares been sorting out people. But check out behind you, bro.
I look over my shoulder and hurt over you. Please don't change my point of view. Look over my shoulder and hurt over you. Please don't change my point of view.
Sick, mate. I am loving this. Oh, there's a snowflake on the camera. Gun. Started. Well, well, let's get some skiing done.
Look where I'm going rather than at the screen.
Shot. Nice one, Paulie!
We're going on a holiday now. Gonna take a Miller, a small Shelly. Cost of Dell, Magnifico. Yeah, the cost of living so low. Yeah. Gonna be so neat. Dance to the Euro beat. Yeah. Gonna be so cool. Twisted by the. Twisted by the.
I'm just getting wet right here.
Yeah? That good, eh? In a word. Oh. In a word. Oh. I'm wet.
Hi, Mrs. Swedish, and we are out here on a journey in the snow. I have my friend Sven and Svanta. They call me Wolfgang because I'm like a wolf and I like gangbang. Like lots of pussy. Pussy here, big fat pussy, little slim pussy. Get the pussy and put it in your mouth. But we also like the big titty. Titty is now Indian.
Titty.
You want what?
We like this.
Strawberry, I like the suck with chocolate and cream very much. Anyway, Sven, are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, so good.
They're good, yeah?
Ah, yeah, so good.
What a video, just crashing, right?
Right. Now this is great.
You wouldn't read my letters I wrote. You asked me not to call you on the phone. But there's something I wanted to tell you. So I wrote it in the words of the song. That didn't know godly honky-tonk angel. I might have known you'd never make a wife. You gave up the only one that ever loved you. And went back to that false heart of mine. The glamour of the gay nightlife lured you to the places where the wine and liquor flow, where you wait to be anybody's baby and forget the truest love you'll ever know.
I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels.